Hi, everybody. Happy Friday. It's me, Uncle Pete, DC Deegan, Pete Hines. I'm here once again to play a little bit of Elder Scrolls Legends with me, as usual, at least of late, and probably forever going forward, is the one and only Evan, better known as Scapes. Hi, Evan. Happy Friday. Evan and I love you guys so much that we're doing this stream, even though one floor above us right now is a giant company happy hour, which we are having to celebrate the pending induction of Todd Howard into the Academy of Interactive Arts and Sciences Hall of Fame next week. And so we decided to throw him a little happy hour. But Evan and I are not having egg rolls or a beer or anything else. We're here streaming with you because we love you. And today, the Chaos Arena is back. And guess what, everybody? We're going to go into the Chaos Arena. So for those of you who don't know, this is a limited time event. It happens once a month, and it is a different version of Arena, where instead of building a deck and bringing it to play against other folks or the AI, I am going to...
Another fool, ready to leap into the jaws of certain doom. Come on.
Thank you. Wes Johnson, voice of Shea Gorath. You probably know him from previous Elder Scrolls games. And so just like Arena, we're going to pick a class and draft cards from those colors. But we get all kinds of crazy conditions and lane rules and so on and so forth. And yeah, we're going to draft a deck. Now, I think last time I did an Arena, I did yellow, purple, and did a spell sword deck. So we're not going to do that again. So I think I'm going to go either Assassin or Crusader, and I'm feeling kind of Assassin-y today. So we'll go Assassin.
The Assassin.
I'm not even going to wait and ask
a
you guys.
Calling. It's the word.
Let's
the
do this. Place. So, ooh, right out of the gate. Staff of Sparks, Mastermind, or Daggerfall Mage. Can be completely broken when put on a Territorial Viper, or even if you can get it on a Fighter's Guild Recruit before it gets attacked, because it deals one damage, and if you put it on a card with lethal, it goes nuts. This is definitely speculative, because it would push us down drafting a lot of Lask Gas stuff, which is Dark Elfy, but I'm going to go Daggerfall Mage. Good old Daggerfall Mage, 2-2 for 3 with Ward, and I get a Tome. Giddy up. Because it's Chaos Arena, we have no idea what's going to happen. So we tend to just draw pretty normal. I don't usually do much different when I draft an Arena deck. Royal Sage can be good if we get a pretty good low curve. I think I might speculate and take this. An Ash Servant reaching out and dealing 2 to something is pretty good. You know what? Like, this is a pretty close pick. I'm going to go fast here so we have more time to play. So, this is always a 3-4. I don't know. Screw it. Let's go Sage and see if we can go hyper-aggressive and cheap stuff. Can't stand that card. Do like that card. Cunning Ally. Well, if we're going to go cheap and do damage, Brutal Ashlander fits the bill. Finish off Cut Purse. I just love a Cut Purse. I mean, it dies straight up to a Rhetoran Enforcer, but it's got Prophecy. I don't know. Something about that card I really like. Good options here, I think, again. We'll go with the Spriggan, the Drain Plan. Best card in the game. Kidding, of course. But I have never in my life passed a Fighter's Guild Recruit, and I will not be doing so today. A Courier getting a little guard up and some card draw. We are super, super low right now on the curve, but that is not a 6 drop I want. That card is too frequently just a 3-2, but Dune Smuggler is always good for moving stuff around, and, you know, they try and play around your Fighter's Guild Recruit, and you move it over and make it a 2-3, and yeah, seems good. I'm going to take a Dwarven Sphere with the hope that maybe I get a Dres Tormentor. Dune Stalker pairs pretty nicely with our Dune Smuggler. Sure. Okay. Even though we nerfed this card a couple of times ago, still think a 4-2 Drain Prophecy for 4 is pretty good. Yeah, so far, I mean, we are super aggressive. can make a reasonable case for Sentinel here. Certainly makes our cunning ally better. Though I think that ship might have sailed. We're pretty heavy green. So we actually want the green ally here. I think I'm just going to take an arrow to the knee. Or I'm going to take an arrow to the knee and then give somebody else an arrow to the knee. Yeah! So, what do we want to do here? Mentor's Ring combo with Fighter's Guild Recruit. It's pretty sweet. Super good finisher. It's not a great finisher. This card is a very good finisher. I think the correct pick here is probably the Supreme Atromancer. Even though I kind of want to take this. I don't know. Is that correct? I don't know if you're paying any attention. Where's my Fighter's Guild Recruit statue? He's still up in the office. I don't like to move him around a lot because he's fragile. That means he's Italian. I don't know. You know what? We're going super low and aggressive, so let's stay on that plan and just go Mentor Ring, another Ashlander. How many picks have I got? Love a wreath. Take that for sure. Take every lightning bolt I can get. I think here, between the two, I think we butcher. And, oh, this is tough. I think I'm going to go Cliff Racer, although, that's just essentially removal. This is usually pretty good removal. I think I'm going to do that. I think I want a Firebolt here, but I also wouldn't mind it just a kind of another big dumb thing. I mean, this is literally unplayable pretty much in any version of battle mode, but it's not terrible in Arena. I don't have anything to care. I'll take a Firebolt, whatever, it's removal. Okay, I think we're going to take the Summoner. We're a little light on the 2 spot. Spriggan. Oh, yeah. And there's the Tormentor. We got one. Yeah, screw it. I'm taking the Tormentor. Always take Fighter's Guild Recruit. Always take Fighter's Guild Recruit. Leaf Lurker seems pretty good with our early stuff to finish off a thing. Arrow, footpad. I think maybe take another footpad here. What are we on creatures? 22. Oh, you know what, though? Goes great with... Here, we'll take the arrow because it goes great with the... where's our Tormentor? It goes great with our Tormentor. Sure, we're going to be playing lots of cheap stuff. We could get away with that, right? Yeah. There we go. That's a deck. It is super aggro assassin-y, right? We top out at 5, and we're just going to try and kill our opponent quickly.
That's it. Into the fray.
Let's see what Sheogorath has in store for us. Invader can be a bad, bad card. Remember, we're playing Arena, and so if we're getting something where it's giving random equipment or keywords, you know, sometimes a 5-3 that you suddenly get big stuff on is pretty damn good. And sometimes it just sucks. Mm-hmm. What do we got?
Only the strongest survive here. The weakest Oof. Survive somewhere else.
Well, we have a garbage deck to take advantage of King of the Hill Lane, so that will not be a thing. I go second. Yeah, turn one. Sure. We'll keep it. Play that a turn early. We'll keep it.
Greetings.
ABF, kids. Greetings. Always be friendly. Always be friendly. It's not hard. Just be nice. Let's giddy up. How many Dr. Peppers do I drink in a day? I don't know, like 3 or 4? It's the end of the week, man, and I am dragging ass, I'm not gonna lie. All right, so next turn, we can get out a Tormentor on a turn early, or we can Lightning Bolt something. Yeah, we're gonna smash. Hulk smash!
My sword hand itches.
Sure, I'm all right with that. Oh, we can live the dream. Okay. Let's see what he plays. Nothing we care about. Tormentor.
We're not known for our patience.
We're not known for our patience. How many weeks left for the announcement? Evan, how many weeks left before we got stuff coming? Like three-ish? Three-ish. 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 There's your answer. So, I think we go... Oh. Well. Can I do... I can. All right. Here, let's do this. Let's do this. Shackle. Take three. Kill it. Take two. Take three. And then next turn, we'll drop the sage. We got even more targets for it. Yeah, good stuff coming. Only a few weeks ago. Hang in there. That is not going to help you.
This day will be mine.
Yeah, sure. Whatevs. All right, we can do both. So what we're going to do here is we're going to stalker.
Your coin or your life.
We are going to... Oh, wait. Crap, we changed the rule on that card. Fail. Oh, they... Well, that sucked. RTC, read the card. Ah, screw it, we're just going to attack. Look at all that ward we got. Three. And three more. We go to 12. Ah, screw it. Let's just keep breaking runes. We only need to do six more unless he gains some life. I'll get rid of that. Yep. Oh. Oh, he got guard off of the king in the hill. That's all right. We still win. Yeah, you're just dead. D. E. D dead. Don't you dare. Actually, it doesn't even matter if he has life gain. He's still dead.
Your coin or your life.
Actually, that... Oh, it wouldn't have mattered. I still could have attacked around him.
My thanks is yours.
Winna winna chicken dinner. Well, that time our aggressive strategy certainly worked. Wheel of cheese, everybody!
Lesson, half a minute. Let me find another brave moron.
What game was the most fun to make? What does that mean? Like, of all the games that we've made?
Let the madness commence.
Over 17 years? I don't know. It's like, which kid of mine is my favorite? Like, they're all fun. They all have their own moments. Start your turn. If you have the most creatures here, deal two.
Let's put some holes in people.
Yeah! Oh. Well, we do have a combo here. Screw it. We'll skip turn one and just go off. Some people might say to pitch the lightning bolt to get the prophecy, but nah. We're having fun.
Greetings.
Hello!
Three weeks later!
Only 3 weeks till the big announcement. It's gonna be so exciting! It's gonna be so exciting, everybody! Alright,
so... Welcome,
friend. Did I already say hello? I have to put this there. Did I already say hello, Evan? I'll say hello again.
Greetings.
All right, whatever.
not vex me.
I shan't. Fighters can't recruit. Not doing that because he'll die. So we're going to put that over there. When is Bethesda going to stream Quake Champions? I'm not sure. Oh, I will absolutely make that trade. Please give me your territorial viper. Please? Thank you very much.
Do not vex me.
I don't know, but we are going to have it at PAX. So if you missed it today, we announced that... how do I use up my... magic and most efficiently. Sorry, train of thought. The Quake Champions is going to be playable at PAX East. So if you're going to PAX East or know somebody who is, they're going to get to play Quake Champions. And everybody gets to play and watch and see what it's like. It's really fast and really fun. And I cannot play it because it's so fast. And I have a whole like motion sickness thing with first-person shooters. It makes me hurl. But yeah, we'll have Quake Champions there playable. We'll have... Elder Scrolls Online Morrowind, the big new chapter we just announced. You come by our booth and try out the new Battlegrounds, 4v4v4, the new PvP arena mode. We're going to have big, long Prey demo. It's going to be great. You should come.
Not
vex me. Oh, this is gonna be kind of okay.
If I fall, the hist will reclaim me.
So our options are, I think, are move another friendly creature in this lane. He said because he read the card this time. Oh, I did that wrong. Whatever.
If I fall, the hist will reclaim me.
Yeah, I think we are going to be filming and recording some stuff, Evan, from PAX. We're going to have guys there, or folks there, recording the Quake Champions stuff and the ESO stuff. So if you're not at PAX, we should have other ways for you to get to see it. Plus, I mean, we're doing friends and family stuff now, so like, maybe it's not that long before you get your chance to play. You know what I'm saying? That's a good card. Big announcement for what? For this game, Ratchaw. Elder Scrolls Legends. Big news. T-minus 3 weeks-ish and counting.
Well, you will die, Shakespeare.
It's time to start attacking, is what it is. Oh, if we can Mentor's Ring, get him to put some stuff here, attack with that, kill everything, I'd be so happy. What you got? A giant building? I have absolutely no answer for a giant building. Like, none. I guess I could do that in Leaf Lurker. Is this the one that... No, it doesn't. Question is, how annoyed am I exactly by that? The answer is, whatever. It's a big, dumb building. If he's got that, what color is that card in that's the give a creature plus O plus something and make its attack equal to its... That card would be super bad for us right now. Or is this game coming to mobile? I don't know. Come back in 3 weeks. And maybe I'll have more info. Sure. Put some stuff over here. Put some stuff over here. Some stuff over here. Give it to me. I never get anything fun.
You will die, Shades.
Chaos take you.
Oh, that's kind of handy. So I can move that and kill that and that. Yeah. We'll do that next turn. Thank you, Filthy Phil. That was a fun interview to do. Twice. But I genuinely really like those guys, and it was a fun conversation. So I'm glad you enjoyed it. At PAX, it's coming to mobile, I've been told already.
Well,
we're going to have a mobile version there, I think, to show, but I didn't say anything. Nobody said anything about it being at PAX. Like, launched by PAX. But yeah, if you come by, we're also going to have the iPad version there for folks to try out in our booth, if you want to. We have a lot of stuff in our booth.
The power of the hist fills me.
Okay. Okay. Yes, please, because I'm bored. Thank you. Well, that sucks, because that was going to be the mentor's ring on there and give everything deadly and guard. That would have been fun. But it was not to be. All right. Well, oh no. I don't want to shadow shift that. I want to arrow to the knee that.
I have you now.
Feels bad, man, but we need to start getting through. Killing some stuff. We'll pull that little combo off next turn and kill some stuff. Kill that, or kill that, or kill something. What is my favorite annual convention to attend? QuakeCon. Because it's our show, and it's really great. I mean, love PAX. I love PAX East. Love PAX South. I've been to PAX Australia. Sorry, I've actually not been to South. Been to every PAX except South. I was going to go this year and didn't go. But QuakeCon's my favorite because it's our show. I get to take my kids. I have two boys, two teenagers, and they get to go and game their brains out. And it's a lot of fun. Interesting. Where do I play this? Shut up.
They make it too easy.
I'm gonna die. I gotta start just trading all of the things for all of the other things. Yeah. Maybe not the best time for that card. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna kill that. We are going to kill that. We are going to torment her. We are going to sphere. And sphere that. And much as it pains me, we're gonna kill that. And we are going to brutal Ashlander over here and pass turn. And pray. A lot. Yeah, I do let him have run out of the play. So last year I took both. I took my 17-year-old and my 13-year-old. It was my 13-year-old's first year coming. And I let them both bring a friend so that they got, you know, somebody to hang out with. And, like, they don't have to hang out with each other. You know, brothers and trying to kill each other and all that. But yeah, they just went bonkers. Had a blast. It was great. So, what do we do? I guess maybe I start with Butcher. And then I think I'm going to Wisdom of the Ancients. And see if something gets... No. I actually don't want Ward on that. Awkward. All right. Let's do that. The Drain we definitely will use. And then if he gets something, we can always we can always Lightning Bolt it. It's the most gym class hero-y of all the influencers we have. Playing Legends. Spicy updates. Come back and talk to me in 3 weeks and maybe we'll have something spicy. Yeah, sure. So I think I'm gonna wait and on the Royal Sage. But what I might do, do I give everything? I genuinely don't know the answer to this question. I did that because I don't think he's got anything, like at this point, so now I can hit with like this and go to 16, right? That's fine, whatever. If I go to 16 and he goes to 14, so then my Royal Sage procs. I forgot about the two, so it'll be even more than that, so.
Die, Outlander.
I'm gonna do that first. And then this. Alright. And then recruit. And then Sage.
I see you're in need of my wisdom.
Charge! Okay. And then for three. And then for one. And I think we got this. Give them all last gas. No, I don't want to do that. Besides, last gas isn't a keyword. It's an ability. So that thing only gives keywords like breakthrough or drain. So giving them drain to gain back a bunch of life and putting myself out of lethal range seemed like the way to go there. I mean, I could have given them all lethal. It's kind of interesting, but life gain is the, like, how about if I don't die? Yeah, not going to help. You have to kill at least three things or that kills you.
Nope.
Sorry, kitty. It's not your day. Nope, not a keyword. It's an ability. See? You can't give something else that last gasp ability. It don't work. When did Tezzel development begin? I honestly have no idea. Like, I literally don't remember. Uh-oh. Often do I play Legends? It really honestly depends on like what's going on, what else I'm playing. I definitely play it every week for sure. I play it multiple times a week. Some weeks I play daily, sometimes I'll play, you know, two, three times a week. Sometimes I'll play six, seven times a week. More cheese! I play it a lot.
All right, fine. Let's kill people then.
We have health and magicka. Any chance of stamina being added? I don't know. I'm probably not the guy to answer. I don't really do any design. Like, we have really good designers, so.
Shoulders, and knees, and toes.
I give a lot of feedback, and they ignore most of it. As well, they probably should.
Look, delicious snacks lying around on the
pastries! And by the way, did you see? what I just happened to choose as my title for since we had Chaos Arena, the pastry stuff. This could be a good sign. What am I doing? I'm second. I'm first. That seems like a terrible card to have. We'll keep those. Sure. The gang's all here.
Greetings.
Will there ever be a Shivering Isles DLC for ESO? I have no idea. Fortunately, him eating this is not all that helpful. Unfortunately, playing that is just gonna trade. But what the heck are we supposed to do, you moron? Sometimes that just happens.
They make it too easy.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now we don't have it, but we are gonna shackle him. Because we can eat him and then maybe eat a sweet roll and get big again.
My sword hand itches.
Okay, so now I think maybe we're only at four. I think we Fighters Guild recruit. Because this can kill that and once again eat a sweet roll and maybe cause some problems. Sure, let's throw a Spriggan out there. Why not? We got nothing better to do. Yes, Mako31, if I win my third game, not win. Thank you for the vote of confidence. Clearly, you've seen me stream a lot before and realized that me going 2-0 is more the exception than the rule. So thanks. Thanks, Mako. Move another friendly creature in this lane. Well, I can't do both. Like, I can do that. And then I can do this. Actually, I could move this and eat that, and he'd still be alive because he'll be a 3-2. Yeah, sure, let's do that. Because then I can always move him back. Actually, I'll wait and move him back after he can eat the sweet roll. Right? Yeah, because I want him to eat the sweet roll first. Yeah, sure, we'll just pass it here back. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing. Oh, we didn't even get, like, oh, the sweet roll. That was our scenario. We didn't get, like, crazy lane conditions for this one. Rut-row. Well, so, we're going to do this. And then that. And then we're going to tackle it. So it goes to 5. And then we'll do this. And then we'll do this. And pass turn. I'm not breaking his runes. Although, truth be told, that's probably dumb because given these colors, he's got to be playing for a late game, right? I mean, it's Arena, so you have no idea what he drafted, but I just feel like this is far more likely to see, like, big giant stuff that's really hard to deal with, he said, as a mountain tyrant hit the floor. Well, chillins, if I move this, can I eat that sweet roll myself? I don't actually know the answer to that. Anybody? Bueller?
Your coin.
Screw it.
Or your life.
Oh, it doesn't work. Well, crap up a flagpole. Let's see what happens. This sweet roll got breakthrough, everybody. That was a pretty good. And what about this sweet roll? It also got breakthrough. I'd like for it to get lethal, because I think that would be funny. Now we have a problem.
Die,
oh, that totally worked! Holy crap, that was awesome. I totally forgot about that. Because he's got lethal, he deals the damage, and because it's lethal, it kills it. I didn't even think of that. Mostly because I'm not very smart. Now we'll start attacking. Yeah, so what happened there is, because he had lethal, he killed the mountain tyrant. And then when he dies, he deals 3 damage to an enemy, and because he dealt it to the big dude, wherever he is, and then died as well. Okay, if I'm being perfectly honest, I really want to throw the tome on the sweet roll and make a 2-3 sweet roll.
You will die,
I mean, I really, really want to do this. You know what? The hell with it. It's for entertainment. Yes! Get in there! Oh, and it had breakthrough! We did it! OP sweet roll. You were not ready.
Your coin or your life.
That was totally worth it. I don't even care what happens next, if I'm being perfectly honest. I just don't care what happens next. Because we had a breakthrough sweet roll, kill a building. A sweet roll killed the building and did 2 points of damage. Yeah, I don't really care about that because I am just fine on life. Now, all that I want to have happen is to deal the final 2 points of damage with the sweet roll. It's what the rest of this game is about, you guys. Go to 8. Go to 6. And you go over here. I am. I'm going to attack suboptimally on my next turn to deal the final 2 there. Like, I should just swing with this and kill him. But I'm going to swing for 2 and break a rune. No, wait. How do I have to do this? How do I have to do this? Yeah, 3, 2, and 2. That's what I'm going to do.
What have we here?
What's my favorite Elder Scrolls race? I don't have one. Believe it or not.
You will die, Shakespeare.
By the egg of fine battle.
A formidable display.
Sweet roll! I didn't take that pastry chef title for nothing. You're damn right I'd go into battle with Fighters Guild recruits and sweet rolls armed with Tome of Alteration. All damn day long. Did I not just display the power of both of those cards to you? Sweet rolls can read. We are rolling in the cheese, kids. Yeah, so much for the if. Who's that? Who doubted me? Mako?
Entertain me, mortals.
I got your 3 wins. Not only did I win 3, but I did it with a 2-3 breakthrough sweet roll.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Let it be said.
Regenerate.
I have a room full of them around here somewhere.
Oh, that's gross. All right, 1 drop, 2 drop, 3 drop. Let's make it happen. Sweet roll power. Arrgh. 1 drop, go.
Greetings. Welcome, friend. Careful there, friend.
Is literally the blue-eyes white dragon of this game? I have no idea what you're talking about. Should I know what you're talking about? Does anybody know what he's talking about, or she? Evan's raising his hand, everybody. You don't have to raise your hand, Evan. You can just talk. You can just speak. So,
unless my memory is failing me, I believe that is a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
It's a Yu-Gi-Oh card?
I'm pretty sure.
This game is just a ripoff of Yu-Gi-Oh.
My friend would like to say hello.
You were right. Good pull, Evan.
Oh, the Saturday morning cartoons.
Yes, this is Elder Scrolls Yu-Gi-Oh. It's exactly like it.
Your blood will
spill. He's just ripping them off, that's all. He's just ripping off Yu-Gi-Oh.
Let's shed some light on the problem.
Uh-oh. Well, that is not safe, and that is not safe. It's not safe. And that is also not safe. Nothing is safe. Rap.
Let's dance.
Damn it. I guess we do that. I guess? Like, seriously, what can I do? What I would love to do is, like, spit out these two things. I mean, do I just suck it up and be like, stuff's gonna happen? That would be optimal. I mean, that would be maximizing my my magic. I guess I have to. I can make a choice. Because next turn I can put out both of those. If he has two of them, it's bad. There it is. Please tell me that's the only one you have.
Gotcha.
I have to now.
Mm-hmm. Move a friendly creature in this lane? Do I even want to do that? Shut up! I'm thinking hard.
Your coin.
Sure.
Your life.
I guess we'll go eat that thing. Yeah, because then I can drop both of these here. Fighter's Grilled Recruit hopefully trades for the ally? Maybe? Sure. Not again. Oh, crap. Man, that's getting worse and worse. And now his ward is going to go away. And interesting. Could make that a 1/1.
Let's shed some light on the problem.
I think we just trade there.
Clear out.
Let's see what he draws first. In case there's something we need to kill ourselves, there's not. Yeah, I guess we just do that. I mean, do I drop this down again? I think I make him use that stupid firebolt on something else first. I think. I don't know. I have a flawless run. Yeah. That's like calling out a pitcher's perfect game. You know that, right? Like, that's what you just did. I'm about to get my butt handed to me, in part because I'm not so...
Destruction is at hand.
Okay, well now, if we wait, if we're patient... Uh-oh. That's going to be bad for us. He's going to hit that and hit... That was dumb. He should have attacked this and killed that and then looked to kill one of those. I stand by that. So I think what we're going to do here, boys and girls, is we're going to wait and see if we can pull off that little combo. So we eat that thing so we can't gain any life, and we'll hit that. And... yeah. So I'm thinking drop that, drop this. Give everything lethal and guard. So I have a 7/5 lethal guard. I can firebolt one of these to get rid of the ward. I can malefic wreath the other to make it a 1/1.
can't escape.
Oh yeah, I don't have Shadow Lane over here. Eyes dumb. Do I want to do this now? Sure, why not? Let's get some value. Oh, well look, everybody, it's already got lethal. Mm-hmm. So you must be ready to kill it now. Mm-hmm. Well, now our plan isn't looking so hot, is it? Is it? Hope you're proud of yourself.
I'm a slave.
Oh, shenanigans. Did I just do that? Merciful God in heaven. All right, Evan, we have to start doing this stream at some other time at the end of the last day of the week, because I am even stupider than normal.
But this is how we make it fair for your
boss. Oh my God.
We'll stand together.
I can't stand myself. And it's on display for everybody to see how colossally stupid I am. You know what? I deserve to die a horrible death. That's what I deserve. 3, 5, 10. No. I'm at 15. You're at 11. If I play this here, it's going to get moved, which I don't want. God, I'm stupid. 4, 8, 11. So I'm dead unless I kill at least one of these things. If I do this and this, I can't do all three. Shut up!
If I fall, there are ill winds this way.
Dumb, dumb. Not a single pack. We give away two packs for the Elder Scrolls Legends. Oh, you have a crushing blow as well.
Take off.
Come on. No. Not helpful. Yep. That was a good play.
Nicely done.
God, I'm a giant bucket of suck. I mean, I'm just dead here, right? 4, 8, 11. Well, I don't even know what I could hit that keeps me from dying. Probably nothing. He's probably just sitting on a firebolt anyway. And I guess I can do this. That makes that... I mean, I'm still just dead. Oh, it was that stupid play the arrow in the knee before I played the Dres Tormentor that cost me.
The forest is ours.
A formidable display.
I am just the worst person.
No, I hope I have fun. I couldn't care less about you. This should be...
Millhouse knows. What do we got?
I want some big lads for this fight. Mammoths!
Crap. Large mice. Also not a great lane condition for our tech. How many creatures four above did we have? Like, four? I guess we'll keep. Nah, I'm not all sad now. I hate myself because I'm stupid. But, you know, after 47 years, I should be used to it. Yeah, we don't have a real great deck for that. We don't even have anything to do. I mean, there's no point in running that out there. What's the thing I want to say again? Which ones means hi? What am I trying to say? Good game?
Let's do this.
I'm going to GG him already. Now we do it.
The elements are mine to control.
I am so glad we have that in our hand. Can I just tell you how glad I am? Go ahead, ask me. Hey, Evan, ask me how glad I am. So glad. I'm not sure I've ever been more glad.
Your destruction is at hand.
Three magic, gotta get rid of four magicka and get rid of that stupid Frost Atronach before he gets it. Yes, only a PC game for the time being. It's also out on iPad in Canada, but it is coming to Macintosh. It is coming to iPad, iPhone, Android tablet, Android phones. All of the things. Okay. Yay! What happens if he gets a guy over here? He draws a card. Well, clearly that's a thing he's going to try and do a lot of.
Die, Outlander.
What am I doing? Anybody know?
Die, Outlander.
Anyone? Bueller? Oh, wait. I can draw a card. I can draw cards. What do I do? No, that's stupid.
The forest is marked.
We drew a card. Yay, we did it. It's not quite on par with our sweet roll achievement, but.
My sword hand itches.
It's not going to end well for us. It's not going to end well.
The winds favor us.
Right there. Get that guy. I told him to get that guy, and he did.
They make it too easy.
I don't really care about trading that for that. He can run his stupid navigator into my dwarven sphere. See, you want to put down a blocker over here. Well, the Fighters Guild recruit giveth, and the Fighters Guild recruit taketh away. Aw, man! Aw, man! How'd I gain all that life? I haven't paying any attention. How did I get here? What's going on? I can
if
do
I
both,
fall,
right? Yes, I
the
can.
East will reclaim me.
I see you're
regenerate.
In my wisdom.
Charge. Guard. Oh. Jeez, that is so awkward. Oh, bite me, you lucky SOB.
If I fall,
Screw it. I mean, literally, any other keyword but guard, and this guy lives to fight another day. It's the same as the descendant of... what is it? Alkosh? Alkosh? Like, it's a keyword, as pilfer, draw a keyword, and you're like, man, I'll take anything here except guard. And wham, he gets guard. Mm-hmm. That's gonna sting. And that's why I should have just traded. Of course, I should point out that... oh, wait, does he... oh, when you summon, he did get to do it. Oh, that was smart. Yeah, smart of him.
My friend would like to say hello.
You can't escape.
The question is, do I actually want to... I don't think I do. Like, we're doing okay here. We get him to 6. If he attacks here, we can go 4. I mean, we could potentially kill him next turn. Hold on to that. Don't get tilted. I don't tilt. I don't care. I know I'm not a great player. I'm fine. I do okay. I'm average, except I just realized that by putting this thing over here... and it costs 5. Yeah, I could have drawn a card. I would have lost it to that thing, though, which probably... better off here alive than here and dying to that. Even though I still would have my fighters good recoup, but I think I care more about having this to... what are you doing? What are you doing? Sure. Yeah. Oh, I see what you're doing. Sure. Well, all I gotta do here is... proc that bad boy one time and we win. You bucket of suck. So he could trade both of those. So the question is, do I kill that? I don't. I still think I hold this in my hand to try and deal the last two. If he wants to run this into here and run this into here... yeah, well. I'm in trouble. I'm in so much trouble. He probably puts that here and eats that and trades the sawfish. Well, is there anything in our deck we can put out there that gets two? We have a cliff racer. Draw a cliff racer for the win. Cliff Racer. Cliff Racer! Crocodile. Crocodile.
My sword hand itches.
No, now we're in trouble. He's gonna start gaining the life. This guy's smart. He doesn't attack me here. Maybe except with that to gain a little life. He shouldn't attack with anything else. Well, yeah, Mud Crab. Mud Crab's the worst card in the game. And you should watch my stream from... when was that, Evan? You weren't here, that was Chris. Where I called the Wabbajack.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Was probably just has like a Cliff Racer or Lightning Bolt or Crushing Blow or... thievery? Sure.
A formidable display.
Unlucky. Ah, well. It happens. Unlucky. Just need to draw a little better.
I love that about you.
We're stuck on three cheeses. Good news, Evan, is that if I lose here, we get to go to the happy hour.
And go
have and go have snacks.
Alright. I like this deal. I think I have sweet rolls there.
Bring me their heads.
I don't know if we have sweet rolls there.
Oh, and these. Oh, and toes. Oh, I do love toes.
Everybody loves toes.
This should be fun. We're brutal. I always get those two confused.
I go second. Still not a good card to have, but I'll actually hold on to those two. Ew. Not a great draw. Especially not a great draw with that. Although I actually think on turn two, I might just drop here, this here, and offer that trade. Or not. Well, crapsicle. Now what? I mean, seriously, am I going to have to Malefic Wreath a stupid lurking crocodile? Because if I drop this here, it's just... Well.
I stand to serve.
Sure.
That was my mistake.
I don't know why. It seems fine.
My sword hand itches.
Kill it. What's the ring for? This one? The Ring of Magicka. So the player who goes second in our game gets a Ring of Magicka that says you get three uses and... once per turn, you can click on it to gain an extra Magicka. So to compensate for being on the draw and your opponent having the advantage of playing cards first and kind of getting to decide how to deploy threats to various lanes, you get Magicka to make up for the...
Your death is my command.
That was my mistake.
I still don't know what this person is talking about. Three Magicka is OP. Well, I have numbers that say otherwise. Oh no! That basically you're still at a slight advantage to win, but it's pretty close to 50-50, which is about where you want to be. So let's gain some life. Let's put down a road stop for that thing. Let's kill that thing. Let's put down a summoner. He ain't gonna attack that summoner. He ain't gonna do it. For those of you who don't know, the Daedra here are cards in the game, but not in the set. So you cannot build a deck that has a Storm Atronach in it if you're playing battle mode. You can only get this card in your hand by using one of the Bretons that summons Atronox and puts them into your hand. Or there's other cards that give you Atronox. Come on, you know you want to. Right there. We do now have Royal Sage territory. I think we might Storm Atronach next, though. Because we can gain some more life here unless he has something to deal damage.
I'll kill you where you stand.
What you got? In red and purple, like, I'm expecting big orcs. I haven't seen much in the way of big orcs yet.
Blood on the
Henchman, sure.
Try this on for size.
There's an orc.
My arrows shall fly true.
That's a good draw. Okay, that's the last my thanks you get before I'm muting you because... Okay, goodbye.
Mud and mayhem.
It's gonna be close. Yep. That'll do it. Okay, well there you go. Congratulations, Evan. You get to go have happy hour. 3-0 start, 0-3 finish. This is the way it goes sometimes. But it was fun. I like Chaos Arena, playing with different lane conditions. Let's see if we get any good prizes. Let's... What's up?
Prizes will actually do the rest of the giveaways just now.
Your performance was mediocre. No, this is not a copy of Hearthstone. This is a copy of Yu-Gi-Oh. It's exactly like it. Let's see what we got. Packs. Ooh, shiny, Restless Templar. All right, well, there you go, kids. Thanks for joining for today's Chaos Arena shenanigans. Reminder that you can go download Legends right now for free at Bethesda.net. Start playing on the PC today. It's also available for iPad and Canada. And coming, hopefully before too long, to Mac, iPad, iPhone, Android tablets, and Android phones. As I said earlier on, if you joined us late, I don't know, give Evan and me and Frary and AJ and give us 3 weeks, and we probably have a bunch more info about some of those other platforms we mentioned. I know players have been waiting, hey, when am I getting new content? When am I getting new sets of cards? When are these other features coming? We have a whole heaping love and spoonful coming for you guys. So that's all for today. Evan, I'm out next week. I'm going to have to miss next week because I'll be out at Vegas inducting Mr. Howard into the Hall of Fame. Congrats to Todd on his upcoming Hall of Fame induction. I will bet on black for all of you guys and try and win some money. So see everybody in 2 weeks. Have a great weekend. Thanks for joining us.